Hello everybody, this is part 14 of my Let's Play of Civilization 5 Brave New Worlds, and I missed 10 turns because I did a part but I forgot to turn the record button on, and so I missed 10 turns, but pretty much I was just exploring around. But the Chinese did this. They added two citadels, and they may do more because they want to be bastards. They put two citadels up, and they have three more generals. So I don't know what to do. It's weird. I haven't seen the AI do that. He took land away from Kantho. And twice, and then took my tobacco, too. I have one tobacco left. So I don't know if he's going to try to do this over by my capital or what. It's interesting. I don't enjoy it at all, so we'll see what happens. We'll keep going, pushing. I'm building more regiments coming up, so. Also, Haiphong. I'm gonna build one archaeologist. Okay. The road will stay. Probably go to farm there for Kantho. We lost our chateau that we built for the Chinese. We finished building it. That was annoying too. My worker should have stopped right then. I was wondering, I think I gave open borders to China. I should have done that. They're making open borders. And they're gonna continue, I have a feeling. So we'll see. Let's see, I wanna build the. Archaeologists, I have a place for one. A cargo ship. Armory and a rifleman. We have
ungavuma ukudayisa.
I don't know if I want to open borders. Anybody else refuse? Guarded. Technology. Pre is fractional reserve banking. for the central bank. Unassigned. Move to Haiphong. Move to Venice. It's a size 22. Might get something out of them. I don't know. Edinburgh, 73 turns. That's kind of high. Alright. Da Nang. Dunning. Oh, let's see. I'm gonna build a windmill because it gives you 10% to buildings. You don't like because I'm. Okay, so he's order two. Okay, good. All right.
Ubusasho.
He don't have any money, but he's got cities. He does have cities, so he's got backing. All right. So we're friends of the Zulu. We're not doing so good against Marrakesh and the Chinese. Oh no. I'm gonna have to go to war with this bitch. Yeah. Stealing even more land. They're getting close to my capital now. I don't know what to do.
Oh, 是你呀。
Oh my god. What did I ever do to you, miss?
继续说.
Publicly announce. Doing that to me. Taking my land like that. So you're gonna put me out of my misery, huh? Well, let's bring it on then. Bring it on, let's get it finished. I'm not afraid. Oh, the privateers. Wow. Bless me, I'm sorry guys. These came from no place. No, I don't know what to do here. Declare war, but I think I'm outgunned. I am outgunned by her. And then Marrakesh may get into it too. I'm just gonna build up my army. I'm building a forge right now in Ethric. I should. I wonder if they'll build a factory there. Took my good place. Chopped down this forest. Got a farm here. Still have two more stupid. If they do it again, I'm gonna have to declare war. I'm gonna have to fight. They're building, building, building. Reminds me of the movie Last of the Mohegans, where they start building little by little by little to get your captain. It's an interesting. I don't like it though. I think it's cheesy. Cheesy way to go. All right, next turn. No, they're not. Okay. Torpedo boat destroyer. Cool. That's cool. What do we have here? Railroad. A light cruiser, armed tractor, and railroads. I might go replaceable parts. The Eiffel Tower, which gives you plus 5 happiness. Broadway gives you culture. Great musician appears. Baseball parts. I want better infantry. I'm gonna fight China. Yeah. Bastards. I wonder where my great armor. I had 3 great generals. Next turn. It's gonna be one hell of a fight for the citadels. We're gonna lose a lot of lives. Take one and you got another one next to you. 3 in a row. I don't know how we're gonna do that. 3 more infantry, I suppose. Saigon. to the workshop there. How about my city over here? How's it doing? Building on it. We got 5 oil here. I don't know if that's gonna be enough. Six of them in there. It's a nice place. Where is that? South of Edinburgh. Okay, we're gonna build a farm here. Of aluminum. All right. The snow, deep snow is oil. He fumbled or battle himself. Good. Good drive, but it's hard. Put it on easy. Okay, now I have an archaeology place here. Ooh, Moroccan protector cruiser. He's badass. Look at him. Look at all the guns it has. Gun down. Oh yeah. We'll build up our. Let's take care of the one we have here first. We have this guy. Yeah. Yes, I suppose. For now, and then we can always bring it back after. I don't know, we can always grow a forest and bring it back. You. Two battleships, two dreadnoughts.
Canto.
1237. Acrean 35. Plus 4 and 10%. Library. Yeah, Thor doesn't have much production. And we got this, these bastards taking all my land. We could build a lumber mill here. But right now we're okay. Some fighting going on.
Go on.
Oil 14, aluminum 9, crab 3. All right. If I could get good trade deals with them. Ship. Let's see. Okay. Ban luxury whales. Why? Abstain. Why do you want to ban luxuries? We're going to be building your whales, so I'm abstaining that. If you don't like it, too bad.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Check in for a minute. How is England in science? Vietnam is 340. Morocco, 265. China's got 285. We're doing okay in science output. That's nice. I want a
go ahead.
I want a research agreement. I don't know if I'm going to be able to afford it now. We'll have to come back to you, Elizabeth. But you have the shit going on. All right. Here they come. Coming to get me now. Better infantry. They're coming with that. Come get me, motherfuckers. Sorry about swearing, guys, but yeah, this, all I can say is I'm gonna defend myself. There's 170 gold, I don't have it. I thought the Zulus would go to war. Don't they have an army yet. Keep building up. Yeah, those guys got a lot of money. She can buy 2 units right off the bat. I don't think they do that, but just in case. Uh-oh. They got their infantry now. Pair of riflemen. Yeah, they're building up.
Bayete. Yini ke manje?
Okay. Yes, sir. Ah, 10 turns. We got the zoos on our side. Uh-oh. It's gonna get bloody. I knew it was gonna. I may have to start by fighting them off early. Now, do they have... Let's check another thing, guys. Do they have, diplomacy? China. Honor 3. They did take some out of it, and they got autocracy 6, which makes them pretty tough. Two turns. Social policy. We're gonna get, we'll try to add something to help our military. Content overall 1. Order. 4 have gone for order, 3 have gone for autocracy. I probably should have gone autocracy. I wouldn't have all this trouble with these guys, but that's what I did, and... Can we build an infantry? Build a barracks. And then, Da Nang, can you help me with an infantry? Or a field gunner or something? Rifleman. Yeah, rifleman. All right. First infantry. Gotta build our cash up again. Start. exactly. One turn. Okay. Lovely, cool.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Accept. I'm kind of hungry for some reason. Maybe I should have more pizza. Some chicken or something. Nine. Okay. Go on here. And here in Hanoi. Okay, I think I'm gonna send you guys home. Start sending you home. Go in this direction here, though. Hold on, fellas. Hold on, everybody. I'll be right back in 1 second. This is a crazy game so far. Should get satellites at some point coming out in the future. Alright. I think I'm gonna send you home. Yeah, send you south. Build you an ironclad or something, or cheese production. Hanoi. Settler 1. Arsenal, settler, Calvary. Yeah, we'll do that. We're getting the peeps of modern day now. Alright, return. We're gonna send it over to the well, it's too bad I couldn't get that one. The Nang can't get it either. And by the way, it's too dot policy. Alright, we're gonna go to ideology. Okay. Patriotic war. I think I'm gonna take that. Yeah. We need 2270. We have 8, so 2250 turns. We need more culture. But I think patriotic war might be a good one. For now. In case those bastards come into my territory with their army. We're going to be fighting for 10 turns anyway. That's what I decided.
Yeah, we're going to attack them.
Ungavuma ukutayisa.
Poco. Just give me 7 gold per turn. 8 gold. Use all the gold I can get. Getting poor. Only you can have the cocoa. Alright.
Kulungile.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
I don't have cocoa anymore, do I? Does I have 2? Alright, she likes me. Are you bastards? You're gonna go. I don't care if I have to blow you up somehow. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I got field guns.
Nothing is particularly hard if you divide it into small jobs.
You can see submarines. Statue of Liberty. Military base. Golden Age is dawn, 1064. Okay. Telephony out of the way. And throw great profits. Where's my priest? And my prophet? Cocoa, so close. You still don't like me, huh? Alright. Coliseum. Yes. Enjoy. little happy now? Why are you so happy? That's a hotel. No train, barracks, Coliseum 13. Four infantry divisions. Two in reserve that are just regular rifles. Some more iced tea. That's good stuff. Root iced tea. Alright, near Nha Trang. Alright, we'll do that. Donnay's gonna get hurt by that. Got 45.9, so he's not bad at all. You can also build a mine up here. A settler. We have Okay, pearls. Sciences funding. College and residence. Both of those are nice. For me. Because I want to be ahead. Stay ahead.
Yeah.
England is down to Morocco. Yeah. You'll pay for this, you bastard. Not time to mess with you right now. Melbourne's not gonna like me very much. What am I gonna do about it right now? Over here. There you go. West of Bangor. Bring a ship with me. I need an infantry division. Or something. I don't want to take anything from my front here. So just in case this alien... I think 410 will stop this part. Losing happiness, but I want my own religion. Okay. If I can go on his land. fucking hurt. Yeah. Them to attack me. I don't want to go after those. I want to weaken them, and then I want to take those citadels and crap them out. Take that one to sit to the north. It's going to be a hard fought battle. I need a worker. I'm gonna borrow a worker. You. Come down here. Yeah. We're going abroad. We're gonna capital ship. How many others right now? Why is Da Nang starving? Ooh. Why is Da Nang starving so much? Gross. Hotel is plus 5 degrees. I starved for a little while, but I'll get them some food. Buildings, I'm sorry. That's a little better. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I figured. Let him come and get me. I'll turn my Great War Infantry around and get him. Feign weakness. And then destroy them. Torpedo gunboat, cool. Destroyers, I mean. Photography, flight, 12, radio, we get the biplane MX Mark 1 fighter. Cost and oil. think I'll conventional war this right now. Motion pictures. Field medic. Cinema. Heavy field gun. That'd be nice. He'd wreck some shit. Radio. Alright, we'll do that first. Then go. Coliseum. Let's go to Colombo then. Plus 82. Oh, cool. Look at these. These guys are cool looking. We're trying, guys. And then we'll bring the infantry. Turns left. Academy, and I want you to build me. I want a submarine. I have a submarine too, but I want a great infantry in there. And a field gun. Another field gun. Yeah. Alright, that's what we want. That's our order. Cargo shipment 5. That's Saigon. Let's get started. Yep. Shock has declared war on Wu Santan, and so have I. May destroy me. I didn't know they had that many great war infantry. Oh boy, they got quite an army. Look at this. There's no way I'm gonna live through this. But it's okay, we had a good game. Oh. They were just waiting to pounce. Well, 10th Artillery Regiment, field guns, infantry, Jesus, I made a mistake, a critical error, I didn't think they were that badass, but they are. Lose two cities. Let's retreat down. A little bit, I guess. I guess wait on this expedition. Play hard. We will fight back. These guys are dead. Okay, the battle has started between us and the Chinese. We're way outnumbered. We're gonna fight back, though. Try to hold our own, at least. If we can't hold our own, we're still in the game. Kanto's gonna fall. Probably this city here is gonna fall. Ektherwin. But we try to hold our capital as usual. And see if the Mongols come in and do anything, or the MP Sulus do anything. They're probably not gonna do much. We're gonna save it here, though. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care. Have a good night.